Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix we cannot send a text message to this number in Twitter. First of all, you'll need to update your Twitter app. To do that, go to your Play Store, search here Twitter, and if you see any update available, then update your Twitter app from here. So our first solution is we need to reinstall our Twitter app. First of all, we need to completely delete our Twitter app. To do that, open your phone settings, search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that, tap on Twitter, storage usage, tap on clear cache, clear data, tap on back, tap on uninstall. Okay, after uninstalling, go to your Play Store. Reinstall Twitter app from here, log in into your account and check the problem if solved or not. And our second solution is we need to use Twitter Lite app. So open your Play Store and search for Twitter Lite. And all you have to need, install Twitter Lite, sign into your Twitter account and check the problem if fixed or not. And the third and last solution is we need to install an older version of Twitter. But before doing that, uninstall your current Twitter app and then open a browser, search for older version of Twitter, open the first website, and from here you'll need to download an older version. So tap on any version, tap on download APK, and you will get an APK of Twitter. All you have to do is just install the Twitter and sign in into your account and check the problem if fixed or not. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.